This is Roby George Park, Saturday morning, December 28th.